because we have live blue hen mascots, it made sense to have them present at home football games so that the fans would have a chance to see our real mascot. The idea was to be able to come up with a good way to present the birds, have interns be there to talk about the birds.
This was a true partnership between athletics and ag. Probably our main priority is showcasing the brigade at football games. That is the opportunity where we have the most fans together.
The summer I would come in and check on the chickens, just like make sure they knew who I was and they could get used to me. That way when we came to pick them up for football games, they didn't like freak out and they were more used to me.
One of the important things is animal welfare. So we had the students take care of the birds so that the birds would become familiar with them.
I like seeing the little kids that come up to the trailer just because they actually show a lot of interest in the chickens. It's like they haven't seen chickens before, but it's nice to see younger generations show interest in this.
You have people who are already students just freaking out because the chickens are there, and then you have like the prospective students who are really excited to see them.
They are great ambassadors for the program. It gives them an opportunity to work with the public, learn more about agriculture.
I think any animal experience is valuable, so I like to try to work with as many animals as possible, and the chickens are pretty great to work with.
Just a great opportunity to showcase really what the University of Delaware is about.